Hey friends, right, let's go. I'm in Spain traveling at the moment and I've been eating these out and about for tapas, so I couldn't resist making them myself. Absolutely amazing and so easy. Get your padron pepper, make sure they're really dry, get some oil into a pan and get it really, really hot, not too much. Throw in your peppers so they sizzle up and blister like this, and then sprinkle them quite generously with some flaky sea salt, and that is it. And they are divine.